Statue of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this guy, Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for. Paimon will take you to the Animal God's place first. As we all know, poetry... of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered among the Seven Gods. Paimon's not sure whether the... Paimon will take you to the Animal God's place first if... As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it! Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh! It's because you're not from this world to begin with! If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the city... Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animal. So perhaps, because you got power from the god of Animo, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard... Let's move then! The elements in this world responded to your prayers and Paimon... Yeah.
Wait!